I is back. Did you miss me?
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Oh, look at all these rewards I'm getting here. Look at this. What the hell? Evil 4 remastered, yeah, I'll be getting that. It's August, isn't it? Don't it come out in August? Base operations I need to go to. Yeah. The loading time is really improved. They've done a few maintenance, and then Division did their maintenance, and then Ubisoft did their maintenance on the servers. So it was down for quite some time, up to 5 hours I think it was down. So they've done a good little job, to be quite honest. Now leaving the safe area. Gonna see what I've got over here then.
Hey! Check this out!
What do you want to see?
Sorry, this ain't exactly cordon bleu. Beat starving. Or eat rats.
Later.
We could use a few of those bottles right about now. Don't have to worry about that now.
Hey, can I do something for you?
I feel like it might be time for us to do an arena. Do you like the Underground DLC, the Division League? I was thinking of getting it, but I wasn't too sure. I actually do enjoy it, actually. You get a lot of good stuff out of it, but it's not constant rewarding, if you know what I mean. It don't give you it all the time, which they are looking at. I'm looking for scavenging, only 103%.
Hey there, come on over.
That's what I'm gonna do now. Actually, I'm gonna do some underground. The slow walk down. Hang on, I'm gonna just stop here while I fill my e-cig up. Enough juice in it. Never done arena. Hang on, let me start it. That's it. Yeah, there we go. That moment of Leap's toughness makes you wonder why the fuck my character's so shit. Do you know what? Do you know, I got this. I ranked all the way up to level 7, I think it was, in the underground. And you see here. See it where I'm highlighting there? I had 6 of the packages. So I opened them. And it gave me what I've got on there. It gave me this, gave me this, gave me that, gave me that, gave me that. And I was like, wow. Gave me a 268. I was like, yeah, get in there, you know what I mean? So it is worth getting the underground if you want to be the most powerful person in the vision. Finally got a good emote for the arena. Nice. Load time has got a hell of is nice. You're bringing a gun to the arena, are you?
hostiles. Incoming.
Alright, chase me, man. Chase for joining us, lad. And I'll see you next. Well, probably be later on then. Be my last stream of the week, Wednesday night.
Hostiles incoming.
Let's do this!
Is that G36 elite? Yes, it is. It's the one they nerfed. I don't see any difference. They've nerfed the base damage on it. Still ripping them apart.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Yeah, they nerfed the base damage on the G36 today. That's what the update was.
Told the so-called leadership about my plan, and they had the nerve to tell me to my face that it was ill-advised and lacked foresight. Those sons of bitches can't see vision when it slaps them across the face. Those
great idea. If we take I don't see any difference to it, to be quite honest.
Power, not money, not opportunity, misplaced priorities. They had the nerve to laugh in my face. Well, it got me thinking. Maybe it's time to move on. Find some people with the right frame of mind. And if the LMB won't see the light, well, maybe it's time for them to go down.
Just see the sniper it gave me as well, out of those packs. Because every time you rank up, you get one of those packs. Just see the sniper I got. I don't really use it, but I don't mean the sniper. I've never used it actually, to be quite honest, I've never used it. How OP, yeah. Apparently there's going to be new gear sets coming which are going to make it easier for you to kill the bigger leveled guys.
Alert. An agent is now leaving your team.
This is what I do with the 182 weapons. That's the sniper it gave me. Look at that.
Another agent has joined your team.
Yeah, I've got loads of shit, D-more, mate. Got loads. You haven't even seen my stash. You only seen my what I've got on me. The enemies were still pancake. Yeah. I've just seen that, yeah. Seen that comment.
Object successfully located. down. Requires assistance.
Is there one thing I hate more than anything is being in the dark zone, someone message you saying fag, weep, shouldn't have tried to kill me. Yeah, I know. Like we're gonna fail this. They all split up. Yeah. This is why the dark zones are dead, because this is where you're getting the good stuff now. You can only get it in the underground. You can't get it anywhere else. As far as I know. Got like 268 gear. Play to him. Fair play to him. He's got that G36. Where are you going?
You ready to listen, Agent? Okay. Well, let's go back to the beginning. I was recruited into the division when I withdrew my application to start my own personal training business instead. They came after me, you understand? I didn't go begging for this. I didn't have any secret agent fantasies like some of those assholes. They understood I was interested in working for my country, and they saw.
Yeah, that. I know exactly what you're saying. I know, mate.
Never thought
I know.
I'd be called up, but I used to be an optimist. Used to be.
Drop me some green gear. Oh yeah. 214 gear.
Replacing the cash you took out will keep the Rikers plenty busy for a while. Good work, Agent.
That's an underground mission. That Reaper guy he's got balls of steel. He's charging in like fucking Rambo. Suppose it's a good way in a way, because they're rewarding people that have bought the season pass, that spent extra money. So in a way,